Okay, I'm gonna have another try at Globetrotting Master difficulty. Just see if I can win this time. Dang. All the way over there, but not going to Japan this time. Dang. Come on, this one again. Dang. Just barely won. That was an ad going on the TV. Just early on. Dang. Dang. Yeah, there we go, and I see me mom in the crowd. Hold that card right away. Just pooped the both of us out simultaneously. Dang. Yeah, the one I usually do pretty crappy at. Just barely. Well, there we go. Thank you. of course. Even though she doesn't have any coins to do much of anything. And that's all the way back here. Mere pennies for me. Dang, well at least you gave them even less coins. So they're gonna have to work even harder to scam their audience like Boogie2988 with crypto. And this one I usually do pretty badly at master difficulty. Now she has plenty of coins to do the thing. Okay, good. But then she could get the next top spot. Get even richer. Even if the employer is kind of cheap, at least I get the pennies back that were stolen from me by Matt. Well, he actually has some coins to spend. Further from the hot spot. Even if he does get 10 coins, now he's kind of far away from the hot spot, even farther away. First, it's still far away from the hot spot. And at least Matt made it down to the moon. Okay, yeah, so he sort of shot himself in the foot. Unless, of course, now they offer super me cards, which they do not. She can still get the other hot spot. Well, that still leaves this hot spot open for me for the taking. gonna throw me backwards, even farther away from the thing. Of course. Holy shit, farther away from the hot spot. Kitty. Goofy. Goofy. Cat. And of course now I think he's closer to the hot spot. I think. And dang, Matt's down on his luck. And she barely has any coins to do anything. Crap. Not yet, he's gonna be left with zero coins. That flag reminds me of the Irish flag. And there we go, one of the easiest ones ever. And I see Max. And possibly Luna in the corner. Done. Hoarding some more capitalist wealth. Dang. Especially with the cream of the crop of employers. Dang. And I saw David in the crowd to boot. they're all kind of far away and they have barely any coin. To do anything. Dang. I'm not gonna waste a playing card right away. And when I did kind of crappy at last time. And with the big flipping carrot again. If it was the onion, then it might have been a different story, because we'd all be crying. Okay, still doesn't have sufficient enough cards to get anywhere. Uh-oh. Okay, thank gosh. Dang. Dang. Seeing Matt sad is a whole different story than seeing the other CPU need sad. I don't know why. I don't know, you feel a lot worse for Matt. Because he's a legend, I guess. Okay, so I just gotta get lucky the next minigame. Well, there we go. Finally, a Super Me card. Gotta get lucky the next mini game. Okay, good. This one is fairly easy. And he was just a jerk to August. Crap. And I can just use the plain card and then the Super Me card later. Just as long as they don't land on any thief cards. And dang, Bobby and Renata next to each other. Even though I couldn't get them on a date in the last Tamagotchi Life episode. She better stay the heck away from my cards. Okay, thank gosh. Just gonna put me a little bit closer to the hot spot, I believe. And put her even farther away. There we go. Dang. Dang. crappy employer. And the guy, he was a jerk too in the last minigame. He's applauding for him. He forgives him. Which is pretty chill, but either way. Okay, he picks one of the easiest ones of all time. Okay. Dang, gotta turn into a super me for me bro's birthday. Give Matt a hard time. Dang. And it keeps them from stealing it. Stealing my Super Me card. Hopefully they put me next to Matt, but this is master difficulty. Crap. Of course. David. Oh well, hey, I got a playing card as well. Well, there we go. And I just gotta get super lucky. Heck of lucky. Dang. Just do not engage. Okay, good. Well, it's good I have that plane card left over. These CPU mainframes going down without a fight. Especially Matt. Okay, good. That's just barely the cards to do it. Uh-oh. sure since we got the fruit one out of the way, or was that the one? Oh crap. That was the first attempt that we had the fruit one. For me right away, but you have to get last place in the next mini game. Okay, good, another easy one. Cards we got, and of course now Takumi could use the Super Me card. Crap. Whoops. She could try stealing his card. Okay, good. Install his chance. Well, wait, it probably might have been best if he got the next hot spot, because then he would only have two cards by the end, but crap. Well, wait, yay. So I think I still win, actually. That I have infinitely more coins than he does, and he has like zero coins now. Okay, thank gosh. he might have got the last hot spot, but now he's hecka broke. Well, there we go. Well, there we go. Nebro is on top of the world. Officially today of all days.